Crow. Crow's like, damn. Damn. October 15th, 1972. Eat healthy. Why is it that always start with him getting out of fucking bed? I just don't trust him getting out of his bed. What is this now? Jed. One more pig has been butchered. Oh. Oh my. You're a little concerning there, kid. I had my eye one on something here. Where is my toothbrush? No toothbrush here. Okay, whatever. I don't need to brush my teeth. Where am I going now? Oh, I have to go this way. We're going to a different area of this house. Ah, now we go to this area. Alright. Where am I going? Straight through and then up the stairs on the other side? It's over here though. Oh. This is a huge fucking house though, I will say that. You got what here? A lobby here. We got our terrace over here. With a huge terrace. Jesus Christ. This kid, these guys are fucking wealthy as shit. What the fuck? Go over here, and in here. Oh shit. Oh no, it's another maid. It's a housekeeper. Housekeeping! Housekeeping, I bring you a towel.
What are you doing here? I'm busy. I don't have time for you right now.
Oh, you know what? Agnes. Lead maid Agnes. She is the meanest of them all. Her cardinal sin, gluttony, might be something that will get her killed. I'll find a way to make her suffer. Oh my.
Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry.
I'm hungry. Where's Jovita? I want my food. So, I am assuming that I have to do something to her food in the kitchen? Is that what I'm assuming? Because I would think, I'm like, okay, oh shit. Who the fuck is this?
Ah, sorry, son. I really don't have time for you right now. We'll do something fun tomorrow, I promise.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Dad. Yeah, just walk away. It's all good. Yeah, that's fine. You dick. I'm right behind you. Are there any poisons or anything in here? What the hell is this? Ew. I don't want the fucking garbage. Fuck that shit, I don't want the garbage. Who else said I want to pick up the garbage? Did she just leave? Basket full of bread. Okay. Is there any like type of poison or something around here? Oh! It bounced me! Okay, well I don't really know what to I have another plate. It kind of bounces me. Okay, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do here? I have no idea. Garage. Oh, garage. Everyone look, he has a garage.
That's awful, man. It sounds like you're stressed. You know what relaxes me when I'm nervous? Jazz, Will. Jazz. You like jazz?
Huh? I'm really not a jazz man.
Well, you just haven't heard the right stuff. I had a tape of my band you should really listen to. It's very cool. Well, I'm sure you'll like it. I'm just not sure where it is right now. Have you seen it? I left it inside the car.
No, okay. Man. I haven't seen any tapes here. Maybe Jovita took it when she was cleaning.
Do they have a lost and found box somewhere?
I'm not sure. I'd imagine they do.
This is a good conversation, guys. Can't begin to tell you how. Ooh. I found some keys. Oh. There's a fucking rat. It tells me that there's rat poison somewhere here. Oh no, I don't want the lights on. Right? There's some rat poison right here. Why are these bottles all covered up? What is with these sounds? No. Oh. Wait a minute. What the fuck is this? Where the hell am I? This room is in nowhere near as comforting as you would think it is. Let's put it down. So are their parents are Satan worshippers? I'm assuming this is what this is. If I have found this type of room, what is this? Oh, wait a minute, what is this? Deadly poison bottle! Yes! This is what I need to put. No, that can't be used that way. This is what I need, though. So, is this what the keys are for? Is this not what the keys are for? Not what the keys are for at all. Nope. Okay. Alright, now, let's see if this is what this is. What? No. Oh. I thought this was gonna work. Okay, so, it's back to step one. Oh, son of a bitch. A present for you in the room. I have a present in my room?
Hey, Guapo, I don't really have time for you now.
Can you shut up and stop saying that, please? Stop calling me Guapo. What's in my room? Oh, hello. It's a Ouija board. Hold on, Nomad. Rodents don't like me, they die if they taste me. I get that, I really do. But, the problem is that I need to find where that is. Oh. Oh my. Oh my, why are you? Oh! Oh, they fling around like crazy. I don't care for that. Do you have rat poison here? What is this? Bitch, been hiding champagne in here. I love how there is, like, you know, crosses and everything around, and then all of a sudden on the bed, all you find is a pair of panties that he just wears, or holds, not wears. Okay, this obviously is not a good place for him. This room specifically is a very bad place for him. Okay, let's get out of this room. Still has not explained where the rat poison is. Lost and found. What the fuck is this? Oh, that's the tape the guy wanted. Ah, okay. Who the hell is that?
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving.
Ah.
I'd like to see her getting up off her fat ass and try it.
Rat poison. I can't take this now because they will know it was me. I need to come here when everyone else is asleep. Okay. Alright.
She just keeps bossing people around. Jovita said she has to bring her more food every 5 minutes. She surely is quite the ball of lard, that lady.
Oh my, you're an interesting individual. Let's go up here. I gotta remember the way to get back down here, because obviously that's where I need to go. Now, my bed is over here. Oh my god. Go over here. You went to sleep so you can wake up in the middle of the night. Alright. I woke up in the middle of the night. I must be careful that no one sees me when I woke. I can't march my way back to bed. Alright, well. Did I even go the right way? Your mom sees to be still awake, don't let her see you. Oh, great. That's just great. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, why is everyone closed?
Lucius, what are you doing up?
We are very thankful. Who the fuck is this? Who the hell is that? Excuse me, can I destroy a light? With my telekinetic powers? No? I cannot destroy any lights with my telekinetic powers. Can I give him diarrhea with my telekinetic powers? Just pull the poo out from his ass. No? No, this doesn't work. No, it does not work. Alright. Why? Who is this kid? Can't even pull poo out of people's ass. What's the point of him, huh? There we go. That's what I gotta break.
What the?
Yeah, you look at that. And then I'm just gonna sneak. No, no one is here. Nobody is home. I think it was over here I had to go? No. No, it's not. Okay, hopefully he stays out there. What the fuck? Where am I supposed to be going here? What the? Where am I supposed to be going? Where the hell is the door I gotta go? Oh, hold on. Hold on. Ah, Eureka! I have found it! I have found the poison for the Ritz. I found the poison for the Ritz. Yes, we are going to poison a woman. Nope. And now we're in our room. We've magically gone back to our room.
Go do everything at the same time.
Why are you here so already? No, no, don't. Oh my god, why are you here? Why the hell did you come in here so already? Oh, I was gonna poison that, and now you decide to take it, now I gotta wait for you to come back. Lady, you don't help, okay? You just don't help. Okay, well, yes, I'm well aware, okay? Just gotta add a little bit of seasoning. It's a little bit spicy, a little bit hot, doesn't matter, you know, it's everything you need. Oh, well, we get the cutscene. Oh no. She has her food. She's eating it. She's munching away. There is a reflection. When you have a reflection, you know something bad's gonna happen. Oh, oh. Crow. Crow's like, damn. Damn. Oh, she dead. I can understand why that's considered a murder, by the way. Oh my. I am now a Jedi. I am a Jedi.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita. But I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my god! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. McGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
The autopsy showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly... all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances.
I am waking up in my fire room once again. Something else happened. I don't know what I've done now, but we'll see. We will take the time to see. Hello, Lucius. Hello, Lucifer.
Ah, my boy. Such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you. Listen, I have something else to teach you.
No. What do you have
you
for me, buddy?
Have the ability
look at that.
Inside you
look at that.
To look into people's minds and tell them what to do.
Really?
Let's unlock this ability together.
Yes, let's unlock this ability
now,
together.
Follow my instructions.
Sir, yes, sir.
Very good.
Point to the dummy person. Impress Mass 1. Oh no.
That's my boy.
While he's under your influence, the power will dissipate. Well, what good is that? Inside the darkened area around him, you can try... You can make him use objects by picking the object while he's under your influence. Okay, well that didn't do anything. What object? Oh, that object. How am I supposed to know that, huh? Hey, dummy, pick that up.
Very good. Now, to continue your journey, Lucius, with your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.
You know, that's very easy for you to say. I'm the one that's gotta stay out of everyone's way. It's not that easy.